My name is Corky Potamus. I'm really rather nice. They call me Corky Potamus. I thought I'd say that twice. And I live in a cottage, not a stable or a sty, but the place I like to sleep in is a comfortable mud pie.
Porky? Porky?
Crumbs, there's Kate. Oh, I'd better pull the plug out. Crumbs. Oh, dear.
Oh, there you are, Porky. I've been looking for you everywhere.
Oh, Kate. My toothbrush has gone down the plug hole. My flannel I flung on the floor. I've used all the soap blowing bubbles. I won't have to wash anymore. Hooray!
Now, Porky, remember what I've told you about losing your toothbrushes? And you've been an awfully long time in the bath. Why?
Well?
Yes?
'Cause?
Well, go on.
I've been sitting in the bath thinking up a riddle to ask you.
Have you? What is it?
What goes up when it's wet and comes down when it's dry?
What goes up when it's wet and comes down when it's dry? Oh, Porky, that's easy. An umbrella, of course.
Oh, I thought you'd say that, but you're wrong, see?
Oh, well, what is the answer then?
The thing that goes up when it's wet and comes down when it's dry is the washing.
Oh, Porky. And who did you say made up that riddle?
Me.
I see. Well, I think it's very good.
Yes, I think so too. Kate, you try and think of one that's betterer.
Well, not just at the moment, Porky, because you remember that song we were practicing this morning?
Oh, yes, Kate.
Well, I want you to sing it with me now. Would you do that?
Oh, of course I would.
All right, then. Ready?
There was an old man.
A man.
That's how it began.
Began.
There was an old man and he lived on the land. A merry old farmer was he. He had an old cow.
A cow.
Who wouldn't allow.
Allow.
That farmer to stir anywhere without her. Wherever he went, so did she.
How diddle did die? Why, my luck, he said, I'll try. I'll sell the old cow in the market and I'll see what there is I can buy.
He bought a new plow.
A plow.
Instead of the cow.
The cow.
He bought a new plow in exchange for the cow. A merry old farmer was he. It very soon broke.
It broke.
On the stump of an oak.
An oak.
It very soon broke on the stump of an oak. That farmer was sad as can be.
Hi, diddle di, why my luck, he said, I'll try. I'll sell the old plow in the market and I'll see what there is I can buy.
He bought an old sow.
A sow.
Instead of the plow.
The plow.
He bought an old sow in exchange for the plow. A merry old farmer was he. The sow was a pig.
A pig.
It did nothing but dig.
But dig.
The sow was a pig. It did nothing but dig. It dug and it grunted with glee.
Oh, diddle-dee-di, why, my luck, he said, I'll try. I'll sell the old pig in the market and I'll see what there is I can buy.
He bought an old dog.
A dog.
Instead of the hog.
The hog.
He bought an old dog in exchange for the hog. A merry old farmer was he. The dog, it had fleas.
Had fleas.
From its neck to its knees.
Its knees.
The dog, it had fleas from its neck to its knees, and the fleas were as big as a bee.
Hi, diddle-dee-di, why, my luck, he said, I'll try. I'll sell the old dog in the market, and I'll see what there is I can buy.
He bought an old goat.
A goat.
With a long shaggy coat.
A coat.
He bought an old goat with a long shaggy coat. A merry old farmer was he. The goat, it had horns.
Had horns? Had horns?
As sharp as two thorns.
Two thorns, two thorns.
And it locked the old farmer up into a tree. Then it sat underneath so he couldn't get free to go to the market to sell it, you see. A sorry old farmer was he.
Did you like that?
Oh, yes, it was fun.
Oh, I know what that means. You're ready for bed. Off you go.
Good night, Kate.
Good night, Porky. I'll come and tuck you up in a minute.
Ooh, goody, 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 goody. I'm a sleepy Porky Potamus, and that's the reason why I'm lying here and singing me a sleepy lullaby. Oh, a sleepy Porky Potamus who never wants to be anything but a potamus who is sleepy.